and Bett live in different cities. They like different things. They have opposite personalities. They have nothing in common. Except Avery and Bett have single dads. And their dads have started dating each other. Now their dads want to send them to summer camp. Together. What could go wrong? From two New York Times best-selling authors comes a story of two very different girls and one unforgettable summer.